We started, I think we broke ground in around March or February or something. And here it is in June and the building's up and we're ready to see patients next week.
This is Dave Cooper and we are at Good Samaritan Hospital in West Islip, New York. And right now I am standing inside a modular, roughly 7,000 square foot, modular pediatric emergency room addition that we did for the hospital.
As with many other hospitals, particularly in highly populated areas, space and land is always a problem. John Bongiorno introduced me to this notion of a modular construction whereby we could reduce the laydown area for the project and speed up the construction, thereby reducing the amount of disruption. We were able to construct the foundation and do all of the site work at the same time that you guys were building the building. Even more impressive than how fast we were able to finish the project by doing this kind of simultaneous construction was the fact that we got hit with a pandemic. Through the entire process, we didn't miss a beat.
The COVID pandemic actually sped up this process.
Right.
And really pushed us as we saw a need to have dedicated space, private rooms for our patients.
Right.
And the fact that this was modular construction obviously was great not only for us on campus here, but for the entire community because there was a lot less disruption. You know, if we didn't tell people it was modular, there's no way anybody would be